something that we all know. We just don't throw sports in anything.
Got a request for a Night Before.
Request already. People tuning in. Go.
Yeah, Patty. We're working on it, Patty. Hi, Andrew Lubman says hi. Andrew Lubman.
You know the chorus.
Let me stand. Oh,
Well, yeah, he had surgery and stuff. He has back surgery.
Oh, he did? Oh, yeah. Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
But he hasn't sang, you know, and his voice got started getting real, like, real deep.
Oh.
So it was weird, and I said, your voice sounds like it's...
So he's going through a Bob Dylan transition.
Well, I don't know. So he said, I need to sing. That's why it sounds like that, so...
Oh dear, what could I do? Thank you.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. 1.
Hey, Hal.
2, 2.
Okay, we got it. Hello to Hal and Susan and Ed Buckland. Hello to Ed Buckland. Seven people watching. Right, Ed. Hey, Ron Sanders. They're 6 feet apart with no face masks. Bruce Miller's watching. Yes, we're taking requests, Bruce. I'm not sure when we're starting yet. Everybody wave to Bruce Miller. Wave to Bruce Miller. Over here. There's a million of them over here.
Who's that? Bruce Miller?
Yeah.
How's it been out to Vero Beach?
Aren't you glad you moved to Vero Beach?
Yeah.
Woo!
Ron Sanders, hello. No, he isn't 6 feet. Nah, you're right. Maybe not.
10 minutes to Wapner. 10 minutes.
But all the rules have been relaxed. No, Patty, we can't wear masks when we're singing. That's right, outside you don't need masks. True. Unless you get real close to somebody. Faith Ellen.
Hello, check, check, check. Checking for Rich Senator.
Okay, gotcha.
I'm sure we're going to get to Here Comes the Sun, Faith. So hold on, and I'll put it out there.
Somebody
just did. Yeah. This went way down. Okay. Got like 18 people so far.
How many?
18. 19. Make 19. It's going to get up there.
How you doing? It'll get up.
Faith Allen. She wants to hear Here Comes the Sun.
Hold on, everybody stop, I can't hear.
I said Faith Allen wants to hear Here Comes the Sun. Patty Gerhardt wants to hear Night Before. That's the only request I got so far. Right. All right, I'm maskless now.
This is fun.
Yeah.
It feels like
we're playing. Sure. And we usually meet every Friday. Is that Odell?
That's what Bob was telling me.
Yeah.
I just live right down the street here. And I always stop to revisit
this. Oh, good.
He's out in the yard.
Oh, cool. Yes, and with no rehearsal, you know, people practice at home and then come here and that's
a lot of fun.
Yeah. Tom Gibney, Susan, hello Susan. Hal wants to hear Getting Better all the time. All right, well, we'll get to the requests. We'll get all those in. Bob Scalera from Long Island. Hello, Bob. I miss Long Island. Ballad of John Yoko. Okay, we'll get to that. Getting Better. Okay. Jeff Dodd, hello from Liverpool. Jeff and Ann Dodd. Is that real Liverpool or New York Liverpool? Tony Light.
I'm seeing Bruce's.
Hey, we're getting people from the UK.
Facebook page, I'll see the stuff, right?
Yeah, we're getting people from the UK. Judy and Tony from the UK, and Jeff and Ann Dodd from Liverpool.
Hello.
minutes to Wapner.
Up to 26 viewers. Henry Blazik from Ottawa, Canada. Hello, Canada. Hello, Vinny and Cognato. Hello, Judy Salerno.
Oh, look at that, I got it.
Got it again?
Yeah.
Bruce is here.
Okay. Janet Fletcher from Windsor, Canada. Hello. Wow. This is being broadcast all over the world. Okay, yes.
I'm going to talk for a minute at first, so you might want to
talk. Okay. Seven people are watching at this point.
37 people are watching.
37. So far.
Beatlemaniac members, good to see. We got a bunch watching. This is a special virtual Beatlemaniacs meeting. We're talking to you from a secure and undisclosed location. We're trying to be as safe as we can. But thank you all for tuning in. So we're going to play some Beatle music. We got just like it. Uh-oh. Bruce Miller says we should be playing on the roof.
That's true.
We'll try that next week, Bruce. All right, so I don't think we have any shameless self-promotion because nobody's playing anywhere right now. But hopefully people will be back up and playing, and maybe at some point we'll get back to having meetings in a rec center. So in the meantime, hopefully this will work for us. So a little bit of Beatle news and Beatle story. We have the Get Back video movie is going to be released in movie theaters on September 4th. This is a remake of Let It Be, and it puts a much more positive spin on it. Ringo and Paul said it's going to happen in this one. So September 4th, I'm sure we'll all be out there looking at that. you might have heard that Paul McCartney and Mick Jagger have been going back and forth over who was the better band, the Beatles or the Stones. We all know the answer to that. But Paul was being interviewed by, Paul was being interviewed, and the guy asked us if Howard Stern, yes, thank you, were the Beatles a better band than the Rolling Stones? And Paul said, well, of course they were. And he said, you know, the Stones were mostly blues-based, and we get into a lot of different things. And, you know, a couple days later, Mick came out and said, well, they stopped touring, they didn't do arena shows and all this other stuff. So, you know, those guys are really good friends, and I'm sure they're just having fun with the whole thing. So, anyway, I saw an interview with Mark Lewisohn the other day. Now, if you don't know who Mark Lewisohn is, he is the world's foremost Beatles authority. He wrote the book all these years, and the first edition that's out is Tune In. And he had a great little story about back in the early days. Now, back in the early days when the Beatles were experiencing really bad times and they'd get really low, John would say, where are we going, fellas? And George, Paul, and Pete, Best at the time, would answer, to the top, Johnny. And John would ask, well, where is that? They'd say, to the topmost of the poppermost. So Mark decided he needed to figure out where that came from, who came up with that. And he found the Liverpool newspaper with an ad for Top Rank Records. Now, Top Rank was a label that was in England for a little while. They weren't around too long. And mostly what they did was they put out American singers and like compilation albums, the best of this and the best of that. And they had a list of all of their best sellers under the title The Toppermost of the Poppermost. So that's probably where it came from. But it gets more interesting than that, because there's a guy named Dick Rowe. Some of you may know the name Dick Rowe. He's pretty infamous in Beatle history, and we'll talk about that in just a second. He worked for Decca Records. And when Top Rank started out, he moved over to Top Rank, a higher executive position. And he was the guy that came up with the phrase, the toppermost of the poppermost. Now, it gets even Frank folded. After they put out an album of Dion and the Belmonts' greatest hits called Toppermost, they folded and Dick Rowe went back to work for Decca. Now, as a lot of you know, on New Year's Day of 1962, the Beatles went to Decca and did an audition. And they were expecting to get a recording contract. And shortly after that, Brian met with the executives at Decca, including Dick Rowe, and Dick Rowe told them, frankly, we don't like your voice sound, and guitar bands are on their way out, and the Beatles have no future in show business. Good move on Dick Rowe's part. So Brian takes the train back up to Liverpool, meets with the guys. They're disappointed. It's really a low point in their life. And what do? Where are we going, boys? To the toppermost of the poppermost. Little did they know that the phrase that they were using to boost themselves up came from the guy that just turned them down. So, pretty cool little story. So, I was interested. The other day, I was having a discussion online about something, and I emailed them. Somebody sent me his email address. I emailed them, and they actually responded. So I'm corresponding with Mark Lewis in these days. So if you have anything that you think is going to be worth going in this next book, let me know. So let's do I Want to Hold Your Hand, the COVID version.
Stomper.
There you go. All right, so what we do is we focus on one album per month. This month's album is Beatles for Sale. I think we're going to do the first four songs from that album, and then you can raise your hand or click on Facebook and ask us to play any song that you like. And Gene over there, we want to thank you, Gene, for doing the Facebook Live video for us, and we want to thank Bob. Where'd Bob go? Bob's behind me. Bob's doing our sound. And, you know, the musicians... Oh, we got Bob's back there playing instead of doing the sound. He's letting us down. So we got Vinnie Como over here on rhythm guitar and Paul McCartney vocals. Marge Phillips on keyboards. Jim Halsizer on lead guitar and George Harrison vocals. Gary Senator on vocals. Ernie's sitting back there. Who the hell knows what he's doing?
Once before, I can tell you're going to be fine. This happened once before.
coughing and clearing my throat, and maybe you're worried. I know Jim is very worried. But I have this thing going on for a year when I sing. I was checked and...
It's allergies.
I don't know what it is. It's been going on for a long time.
You got to chew your beard.
He is online, Roy and Chris.
I asked you to be here because I knew we were doing this song. This is your favorite, so somebody else is going to have to sing the high part. We're doing this, March? Okay. So, Roy, please do me a favor at home and sing the high part along, so really loud so we can hear you. Thank you.
And then the alternative.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot.
All right, so the first request we had was from Patty.
Patty Gerhardt? Patty came to Liverpool with us last year.
Yep, so she signed in right, bright and early and wants to hear The Night Before.
Minnie, come home. Minnie, come home and come back here.
Yeah, most of us.
Which means he comes from Comac, New York.
Ah. East Islip.
Yeah, so I have to apologize. Sometimes it takes us a minute to find the charts. Mm-hmm.
can't find, but let's do it anyway.
Out goes the Lollapalooza. Jordan is beautiful live oak tree. Sunday,
not.
So
they're
in? Yes.
Okay, got we got it.
All right. I'm on the tape. That's great.
Yes, we have, let's see, Here Comes the Sun, Faith Ellen, Here Comes the Sun. Keep feeding each other. Yes, we have several requests. We have a slow number. Yesterday.
Yesterday, we can do that. What does it do yesterday? Minnie?
I'll do it.
Okay. Just take them in order.
That's Ron Sanders wants to hear yesterday.
All right. Who is it?
Ron Sanders.
Ron Sanders?
Ron Sanders.
Is that Ron DeSantis, the governor?
It could be. He could. It could be an anonymous Ron DeSantis.
Oh my God! Look, there's people with shirts just like us over here. They evidently found our undisclosed secure location.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks.
Susan and Hal.
Anybody here want to hear a song? Anybody want to get something? Sandy? While my guitar gently weeps. How can we not do that? We got two great lead guitar players over here. Kevin Hal Sizer. You are the best lead guitar players in the entire villages. We have a lot of fun with this one.
got some talent.
Hal and Susan would like to hear Getting Better. Yeah.
We're opening up on Monday, partly opening up on Monday.
Sorta, yeah.
I want to sing this one. You said that Rich, the drummer, not only is he a senator, an excellent drummer, but he's a great singer.
Yeah, you've been getting a lot of comments about that.
Yeah, oh. You know, a lot of the athletes have been in the world being for the season. This is my
the furthest thing from
the youth. I actually used to be a professional. Not anymore. So, what if you went, do you have a request?
Oh, darling. Rich.
Rich, what do you want to hear? Rich saying, oh, darling. A D augmented chord then.
Thank you.
of this.
Yep.
Gary Senator is also from
Rochester. They're related.
Gary Senator, are they related?
So we have Bob Scalera from Long Island asking.
Long Island.
I'm also Long Island. East Islip. Islip Terrace.
East Islip.
Yeah. Anyway, they want to hear Ballad of John and Yoko.
We can do
doesn't
do it all the time. No, we're talking about the harmony part. We don't get together and rehearse these things, so sometimes we need to determine who's going to be doing what. Barnes, why don't you play the keyboards on this one? Okay. Okay with Bob or whoever else.
The neighborhood.
I don't know about the neighbors, if everybody's okay with this, but yeah, if that's fine, maybe we can do it again. So. Eugene, do we have another request?
We have Ann Cassano requesting 8 days a week. And before we do, I just also want to mention that other people who have called, you had some, let's see, Jennifer Chaikin, Susan Jenkins, Joanne Hines, Tony Life, Mary Mendelson, Marcy Martelli, Glenn Mulbeck, Bruce Miller saying the wind is killing the mics.
Oh, no, the wind is killing the mics?
Yeah.
Sorry.
John Kibblewhite.
Kibblewhite, hey, Kibble.
If you have a moment, what's it say?
We have a moment, John Kibblewhite.
Please announce that I have posted a load of Stop You Climbing Up the Wall songs on my Facebook on my Facebook page.
John Kibblewhite is on Facebook.
So
he's putting a bunch of
search for John Kibblewhite.
He's playing guitar on there, so check out John Kibblewhite.
For the last 10 days, right.
From the south of Cornwall in England. Is John in Cornwall now, or is he?
Oh, he's here. He's here.
Okay.
And he's been playing some tunes on Facebook every night.
John Kibblewhite on Facebook. Check him out. Oh, 8 days a week?
8 days a week.
Okay. All right. If we do this again, we are going to need windscreens on the mics.
Yep.
Hell size it doesn't. You can do that if you want to put it on after the song. All right.
Ready? One.
These must be.
A tall guy over there with a mask on.
He lives around the corner.
Oh, he lives around the corner. Yeah, when I'm not doing this, I usually wear a mask if I go into stores and stuff. What I found interesting is I went into a liquor store with a mask the other day. Nobody thought anything of it.
you can buy.
Come easy.
It don't come easy.
It don't come easy.
Can we do that? Okay, you think we got it? Got technical difficulties back there, Rich. Who sings this? I know Ringo. Stop it. What'd you say, me? Okay. Okay, we won't.
We missed a bunch of
things. Rich, why don't you play it? Okay.
Just have a while.
One. Oh, wait. Richard, not ready. You're gonna do this, Vinny?
Yep.
Vinny Como. Okay.
Thank you.
And now the moment we've all been waiting for. Helter Skelter.
If I remember this.
Let's see, we have a request for Anna.
If anybody in the audience wants to hear some, please just raise your hand.
Yeah, we got, before we do that, Vinny, we'll do that in a minute, but we have to do something else first. I have a question to ask all the people sitting here and all the people that are sitting at home. Does anybody have a birthday this year? Oh, yeah. Okay. And how about this week? This, how about the past?
Ready? Hey.
One, two.
No, Rich does it.
One. One. Two. One, two, a one, two, three.
Thank you.
people all the way over there across the street. You can come over here.
Don't bite.
Nice to see you. They're afraid we'll bite. Well, there was that one incident, but other than that, we haven't got anybody. Eugene, do we have another request?
We have Karen would like to hear Norwegian Wood.
Bart, Karen?
I also have, do you know a Ramsey Fraser?
I do know a Ramsey Fraser.
Well, he's looking, or they're looking to hear Jennifer Fraser and Ramsey Fraser. They want to hear Yellow Submarine at some point.
We will play Yellow Submarine for Ramsey right after we do Anna. Wow, they've tuned in. That's very cool. Ramsey is not typing that because he's 8 months old.
Yeah, that was Jennifer. Jennifer.
Oh, type it. Son and daughter-in-law and grandson watching from back in Massachusetts. Anna! Take the capo off.
Thank you.
nice little yellow submarine onesie that I bought from him in Liverpool?
Let's see.
Probably grown out of it.
I don't see a comment.
I've got two grandchildren, 3 months apart, and the younger one weighs more than the older one. Ramsey is a big boy.
Sing
this.
Let's all
sing it. Ramsey wants to hear me sing it.
No, he doesn't.
No, he doesn't. We'll all sing it. Let's all sing it. Everybody. Sing along. You people out in the audience, sing it as well. Especially the chorus. Hello. Ready?
In the town.
Expected me to take the lead.
Huh.
Tried to do it naturally. I'll try to punch you on my space. But yeah.
Not even in a joke.
Not even in a joke. So yeah, we can't have the 30 or 40 musicians that we usually have playing. So sorry about that.
Hey,
thank you for helping us out. Kids in South Florida are taking a break from homeschooling to watch us. That's okay. We'll give them that. They can be taking classes in Beatleology.
His name is Sam.
Sam?
Sam.
Hey, Sam. Sam, how you doing down there in South Florida?
I am Sam.
All right. What Where are you? Oh, I can't buy my lunch. Marge? Who's doing this? Marge? Okay. Hold on a second. We got to. All right, Marge.
Can't find me love.
Hi.
It's not in the song. It's mostly the Beatles songs. There's a few solo songs, but I know that one is not in the song.
No.
But that's a good. That's a great song.
My son passed away April 20th. I'm going to hear it. If they don't do it, that's okay.
I'll ask them, but I don't think so.
Well, okay.
Sorry.
Beautiful Boy, and it's a beautiful song, and we'd love to do it, but I don't think everybody here has the charts for it. So if you send an email to us, we go on our website, BeatleManiacRock.com, and ask us. We'll do it next time we get together. Hopefully next week we'll be doing this again. So I'll send the chart out to everybody, and we can rehearse it on our own, and we'll be glad to do that for you. So thank you for requesting. Oh, we're back. Okay.
start this over in verse 3.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you going to be all right? Okay. Well, I was going to call the ambulance. Hey, can I make a request? Who's that?
Merchant?
Yeah, certainly.
Fuck A Bulldog.
A Bulldog. I love that. You know what? This is good because it's right next to it. You don't have to go searching through the whole file.
We got a request from Donna Bidwell. It says,
Donna Bidwell?
This is ooh, my hand is ticket to ride.
Ray Bidwell is like Arnold Horshack.
Yeah.
Ooh. All right.
And it's a little ditty called Ticket to Ride.
Donna want to hear.
A little ditty called Ticket to Ride.
Hey, ticket. We don't have a request, but I got a special message here. Who is in Liverpool, watching us from Liverpool, actually. And let me tell you about Percy Phillips. Back when the Beatles were John Paul, George, Colin Hanton, and Duff Lowe, they went into a recording studio in Liverpool on Kensington section on Kensington Avenue, and they recorded a song called In Spite of All the Danger. And the guy who owned that studio, his name was Percy Phillips. And Percy Phillips, that's now sending us a message, is his grandson. So he's in Liverpool. He didn't ask for it, but I think that since he's honored us with his presence here, we ought to do this, don't you think? I actually sang this with the Quarrymen last year in England, and it's really cool. So if you get to come to England with us, hopefully in 2021. I know, sorry it didn't happen this year, but hopefully next year it'll happen, and you'll meet the Quarrymen, and we can sing this with them. Getting hungry, he wants to have lunch. So thank you all for tuning in to Facebook Live. Thank you for the people who come here and sit in their lawn chairs. We'll check it out and see if it's okay that more people come to see us live, or if we're gonna do this again or whatever. Not to be nasty or anything, but the police were just here and they don't want golf carts parked
right where you are,
right that close to the corner. So you know what? We're going to do one more song. So, you know, but if you come next week, okay? You can park on the grass, I guess. Can they park on the grass up there?
Maybe they're okay because they're standing.
Okay. So, I want to thank you all for coming. You've been a lovely audience. You've been great on Facebook Live. Thank you for Eugene Helen for doing the Facebook Live. Eugene, come around in front of the thing and everybody say, this is the guy who's filming all this and doing all, making us look good. Thank you to Bob Shea back here, who's doing the sound for us. Tries to make us sound good. He makes us sound better than we are, actually. And I don't know if we can. We really can't.
Have a rule, can we?
No. We do have a rule, and that's we have a rule, but we'd like everybody to play along, but you know we can't enforce it because we can't see you. But there are people here. Normally, normally, if we see you not singing along in this last song, we write down your name, and it will go onto your permanent record.
See, you can't go anyplace anyway.
Yeah.
What we can do about it.
And, yeah. Well, with that, if you get a mark on your permanent record, you'll be made to sit on your sofa and with a mask on while you're waiting for the
like the rest of us.
Yeah. So, anyway, thank you all for tuning in. Thank you for people that have come. Are you ready now?
We got it.
One, two.
Oh! So, people watching, sorry about the breaks in the stream. Obviously, a network connection. And we'll iron that out next time. I thought we had a good connection, but kept on dropping. But the whole thing is being recorded, so you should be able to watch the full stream on Facebook. Thank you, Patty. Hope to see you soon. Thank you, Karen.
Here we go.
She loves you, yeah.